Okay, let's take a start. Reading passage 3, music and emotions. आज भी जब मैं वो गाना सुनता हूँ ना, अच्छा सिला दिया तूने मेरे प्यार का, तो मुझे फिर हाँ एग्जैक्टली वो दौर याद आता है। आशिकी फिल्म के गाने सुने मैं, पुरानी आशिकी फिल्म, अब तेरे बिन जी लेंगे हाँ, मैं दुनिया भुला दूंगा तेरी चाहत में, उसमें मुझे अपनी 8वीं क्लास याद आती है। आई यूज टू बी इन 8th क्लास दैट टाइम, ठीक है, सिर्फ 8वीं क्लास याद आ, और कुछ नहीं याद आता, ठीक है। ये सो एनी वेज, हाय 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 हाय, वाह, बचपन में इंसान जो है ना क्रेजी होता है वाकई। अच्छा जी, म्यूजिक एंड इमोशंस। न्यूरो साइंटिस्ट जोना लेगर, ये जर्मन लग रहा है नाम, कंसीडर्स द इमोशनल पावर ऑफ म्यूजिक। वाओ, इमोशनल पावर ऑफ म्यूजिक, दैट्स व्हाई व्हेन यू लिसन टू है जज्बा जनून तो हिम्मत ना हार, यू बिकम एक्साइटेड, एंड व्हेन यू लिसन टू है राहे हक के शहीदो यू स्टार्ट क्राइंग। या एग्जैक्टली, सो म्यूजिक एंड इमोशंस, ट्राई टू डेवलप योर इंटरेस्ट, यू शुड से ओके नाउ आई एम लर्निंग अबाउट म्यूजिक एंड इमोशंस। अभी थोड़ी देर में आपकी बिजली बंद हो जाएगी, ओके, डोंट वरी। क्वेश्चंस आर इजी, वी गॉट सेंटेंस कॉम्प्लीशन, वेन एवर यू फाइंड सेंटेंस कॉम्प्लीशन फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ग्रैब इट, देन वी हैव मल्टीपल चॉइस, विल डू देम, एंड फाइनली सेंटेंस कॉम्प्लीशन, ओके, लेट्स डू देम ऑल। नाउ क्वेश्चंस 27 to 31, प्लीज कम टू दैट, क्वेश्चंस 27 to 31, complete the summary below. Okay, now look here, how many summaries can you see?
Two
summaries. The first thing is, whenever you do summary completion, questions and answers are in order. If they give you two summaries, it means questions and answers are in order, but both summaries will be treated separately. For example, questions 27 and 28, they are in order, one part of the passage. Then you will go to another part of the passage. It can be before 27, 28 or after. Right? It's not that 27, 28, agle paragraph mein 29, 30, not like that. Maybe third paragraph will give you answer of question 27, 28. And first paragraph will give you the answer to 29, 30 and 31. So when there are two summaries, you have to deal with them separately. And sometimes they give you one question per summary. One sentence contains summary, and you think it's sentence completion. You just think it's sentence completion. That is why you should read this instruction, complete the summary below. The other day I was teaching a class and there was that sentence completion, and I said questions and answers are in order. When I reached second question, answer was before first question. And then I was like, how? I was confused, and then I realized it was not sentence completion, it was summary completion. And sometimes the summary can be as short as one sentence, right? So you should read the questions and then you know about it. So for summary completion, questions and answers are in order for only one summary. If there are two summaries, you will deal with them differently. Now what you have to do, from the summary you will find a clue word, and then in the passage you will find that clue word. No more than two words. So maximum two words and minimum one word. Montreal study. So you can underline that, Montreal. Yeah? Very soon you will become Montreal Vari Sarkar. Huh? Canadian, Montreal and all that. So Montreal study, and after that, if we just come, let's skim read it. Participants recruited for the study, okay, underlined participants recruited for the study through advertisements had their brain actively monitored while listening to their favorite music, okay. It was noted that the music stimulated the brain's neurons to release a substance called, brain released a substance. Now the name of that substance, let's go back, Montreal study. Let's find Montreal study. Second paragraph. Found it? Yes. Now just see, brain releases a substance called. Substance, for that they use the word chemical. For substance, they use the word chemical. With a key role in setting people's mood. So, second paragraph, fourth last line. The first thing they discovered is that music triggers the production of dopamine, a chemical with a key role in setting people's moods. Exactly. That's dopamine is the right answer. What is the question? It was noted that the music stimulated the brain's neurons to release a substance called dopamine in two parts, in two of the parts of the brain. Let's read on. A chemical with key role in setting people's mood by the neurons, nerve cells in both. Now, both means two parts. And what are those parts? Dorsal and ventral regions of the brain. Now, let's come back, please. Okay, dopamine in two. Question number 28, please. In two of the parts of the brain which are associated with feeling dash. Let's go back. Exactly. Two parts of the brain or in two of the parts of the brain which are associated with feeling. Come back here. As those two regions have long been linked with the experience of
pleasure.
Now for feeling, they use the word experience. And by the way, you should know pleasure is a feeling. Pain is a feeling, right? So for 28, answer is pleasure. Samajh aa rahi? Kurt? Lag nahi raha hai na? Easy. Okay, listen, it's no more than two words, but there is no extra word with that. They say experience of pleasure. For experience, they use the word with feeling. Yeah, in two of the parts of the brain which are associated with feeling. Yeah, only pleasure is not right. In two of the parts of the brain which are associated with feeling pleasure. Yeah, with feeling pleasure. That's right, to feel pleasure. To feel pain. That's right. Grammatically correct. So the answer is not player, trier, mayer. Pleasure. English, you know. Pleasure. Good. Okay, 27, 28, they are done. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
And both were in order. You've seen that. Now, 29. Researchers also observed that the neurons in the area of the brain called the dash. Now, area of the brain and there are the neurons. What is the name of that area? Researchers. Let's go back for researchers. They have used the word. Yeah. Third paragraph. What is rather more significant is the finding that the dopamine neurons in the caudate, a region of the brain involved in learning, stimulus response associated and all that. What is the answer? No, listen, listen, understand the question. Researchers also observed that the neurons in the area of the brain called the dash were particularly active. Now, it's the area of brain, name of the brain of area. Third paragraph, please follow me. What is rather more significant is the finding. Now, finding means what? Researchers also observed, that means finding, that the dopamine neurons. Now, what is for dopamine neurons? They use the word that the neurons in the area of the brain called dopamine neurons in the caudate, a region of the brain. Region of the brain means area of brain. Now, what is the answer? Caudate, that's right. C-A-U-D-A-T-E. Caudate. Clear?
Yes, sir.
For researchers and all that, they use the word finding. Right? And then for caudate, they said a region of the brain involved in learning and all that. And for region of the brain, they use the word?
Area.
Yeah, area of the brain. Region of the brain and area of the brain. Now, region and area, they are synonyms in IELTS. Okay, question number 30, please. Were particularly active just before the participants' favorite moments in the music. The period known as, look here, favorite moment in music, that period is known as, right? The period known as the dash. Let's go back. Same paragraph, period known as. Known as means call this. Good. For known as, they have used the word called this. The researchers call this 15 seconds before the participants' favorite moments in the music. The researchers call this the anticipatory phase, known as and call this. So the answer is anticipatory phase. Now, there's a brief warning. Never use punctuation marks for your IELTS reading answers and for listening answers, apart from hyphen. Hyphen can be used if there are two words that you are linking together. Otherwise, comma, full stop, question mark. Never use any punctuation mark on your listening answer sheet and reading answer sheet. So anticipatory phase is the right answer. Let's go on. Question number 31. Activity in this part of the brain. Okay, activity in this part of the brain is associated with the expectation of reward stimuli such as. Now, reward stimuli such as. Let's go back. Just read on and you will find it. Just look for rewards, last two, three lines. Look for reward and then stimuli such as. Chills? No. Go on, if you don't find it here, just go on. Look for the word reward and stimuli. Come on. Exactly. Now see that this answer has come before it actually. So same paragraph, paragraph 3, what is rather more significant is the finding that the dopamine neurons in the caudate, a region of the brain involved in learning, stimulus response association, and in anticipating food and other reward stimuli. Food and other reward stimuli. Now what's the question? The question is, activity, this part of the brain is associated with expectations of reward stimuli such as food. So for such as, they use the word anticipating food and other reward thing. So this answer has come before, before 30 actually. So you got to be careful, right? Nahi trend wahi hai. Actually, you know, in listen, in okay, please listen. In summary completion, answers are grouped together. I've noticed this thing in one general training reading test also. Answers are grouped together sometimes because, you know, one more thing. In summary completion, this will not happen that one answer you find in first paragraph, one answer you find in the last paragraph. If it is one summary. So if you don't find in the next two, three lines, you can come back to go back one to two lines and you will find the answer. This is normal, quite normal. All right, let's go on. Yes, please. Food, only food, yeah.